Question 5. Find the range of the value k which this equation has now, for which this equation has no real solution. So we know that if they don't have the real solution, then b square minus 4ac has to be less than 0. So a equal 3, b equal minus 4, c equal k, b square so b square minus 4ac less than 0, b square minus 4 minus 4 square minus 4, ac less than 0, 16 minus 12k less than 0, 16 less than 12k, so 12 greater than 0, then I divide both sides by 12, still the same inequality, and so this is going to be 4 over 3 over k. So k has to be greater than 4 over 3. So this is the k line. K is 0. This is 4 over 3. And all the values should be greater than 4 over 3. So this is the area. Question 6. So it has two equal roots. It means b square minus 4ac has to be equal to 0. So a equal 1, b equal 3p, and c equal 14 minus 14p minus 3. So b square minus 4ac equals 0. So 3p square minus 4 times 1 times 14p minus 3 equal 0. 9p square minus 4 times 14p minus 0. 9p square 56p plus 12 equal 0. So you can write this one, p minus 6, 9p minus 2 equal 0, p equal 6, so p equal 2 over 9. There are two answers, any condition given? Yeah, p is an integer, p is an integer. So which one is integer here? This is not an integer. This is an integer. So p equal 6 is the answer, as this is an integer. Now x equal minus b plus 4 minus b square minus 4ac over 2a. Now p equals 6, we know this value is going to be greater than 2 equal root. This is equal to 0. Then x equal minus b 2a, because b square minus 4 is a equal 0. So what is minus b? So minus b is 3p over 2a is 1. So then minus 3 times 6, p is 6, and so this is minus 18 over 2 is minus 9. So x equal minus 9. Or you can sub by 6 into this equation, x square, 3 times 6, 18x. So 14 times 6 minus 3, which is 81. So then so you can break this this one, x plus 9 and x plus 9. So x plus 9 square. So gx equals 0 when you find root x plus 9 square equals 0, x equals minus 9 divided. Question number 7. So k is a real constant. So we want to find b square minus 4ac in terms of k. So b square, b is k plus 4 square minus 4 times a is 2 and c is k. So k plus 4 square minus, expand this one, k square plus 8k plus 16 minus 8k. So k square plus 16 plus 8k minus 8k, cancel out. So part B, and so otherwise prove that hx has two distinct real root for all value of k. So if we take all value, so k can be greater than or equal or less than 0, but k square is greater than or equal to 0, then k square plus 16 greater than equal to 16. I add plus 16 from both sides. If this is greater than 16, mean this is definitely greater than 0. 16 is greater than 0. Then k square plus 16 greater than 0. K square plus 16 mean b square minus 4ac greater than 0. K square plus 16 mean b square minus 4ac. Hence, hx has two distinct real roots. In here, k can be either minus value, or k can be 0, or k can be 4. That's why all the option, those are examples. So either any value, k can be any value, but when you square it, it has to be greater than or equal to 0 definitely.